Hi guys, welcome to another exciting episode with EnnyGeleCraft. And on today's episode, I will be teaching you how to tie an unconventional style of gele. Come with me. Alright guys, we're about to get started. So today we're tying two fan gele, two-way fan gele. There's gonna be fan coming from this side. I'm gonna also have fan coming from this side, both of them meeting at the middle. Alright, so how do we get started? So our material is 2/4 in length and our formula is 45-55. No. And our formula is 50-50. Alright, so all you need to do is just fold your gele into two halves. Then you have your 0.50 here and just spread your hand and take your pins. Now we're having 4 hours, just take maximum of 7, minimum of 6 pins for the base. Okay, now I have 7 pins to go. Alright, so then I base. Alright, so we're done with our base. So next thing we do now is we go to the back and cross. So let's go. Alright, so this is the back, just fold up. Then the hand on your right hand always goes on top. So this is going on top. So I pick my pins.
Anyone you pick is fine, so you can either do this fan first or do this fan first. But for the easier one, I'd rather do this side first than this side next. So let's get started.
Hope you say you never stop. Alright, so I continue my pins. Now, before I start picking my fan, I'll pick a number of beads. There's no particular number because it's not every time you get to use same length of material, same length of material. So just make sure when you want to start picking your fan, you're closer to the tip, not too close. Okay, so I want to start picking my fan now. So I pick my first fan on this side, which is this one. Pick the second one.
I'm building my height, you can see my fans are. My gele is beginning to take shape.
Another one.
can see it's stopping halfway, almost at the middle. Or let's just say in the middle of it. So now I'm gonna twist. I twist forward, press down. Alright, so I pin. See the lower lip. I pin. Okay. So I need to make sure I align this part so it doesn't roll off. Alright, so that's for this side of the front, so we're about to do the next side. So before we do the next side, let me tidy up this one. Sure. Alright, so let's do the second part of the video. So again. Okay, so it's a bit same way we did that part. Your foot out so you can see the way it's operating. It's not too close, but it's pretty close. This close is okay. So, we'll make it. Alright, so, time starts. So, this is my first one. I think the second one. Moving gradually, so you watch it slow and steady. Slow and steady is good. Always. Okay, so now this is the back view. So I'm gonna be pinning this side too. I'll be pinning it to the second hand, which is this one. So instead of tying, you're going to be pinning all through. So just take a pinch of your material and swing in. And make sure you pin twice so you can secure.
Now you can see, it's not scattered here. All I need to do is just arrange. All I need to do now is arrange. Take this back up. Then, find the meeting point.
I go go really early, oh, I know your story. I go go yaba to buy material. I go tie my gele, yeah, and I go no say I don't go. If you see my gele, oh, it go wound everybody. Gele me got you to yellow.
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 Gele me got. Oga, be
signed,
let me guard you to yellow.
Let me guard you to yellow.
Let me man guard you to yellow.
Let me guard you to yellow.
My girl, be pass your own by far.
Everybody
party, and go look me up and down. I go shake my head.